bold, bold move on a rider who's got the world championship to worry about. Jake Dixon was not leaving anything on the table there, was he, in the battle for third place? And he was rewarded in the end with that podium. Just of course, back at this point, they were fighting for fifth, and events ahead of them changed things. It doesn't look as if Fernandez is in any position to share pleasantries, as Dixon, I think, is just saying, hey, it's racing for Gusto, and then do shake hands in the end. Well, I think Gusto, the consolation of knowing that he does take the world championship lead in the end, will keep him happy.
There certainly wasn't any hard, but great fight to watch. Please tell about it. Tell us about your race.
Crazy race. I let them go at the beginning and, slowly caught back. I left it.
Bold, bold move on a rider who's got the world championship to worry about. But Jake Dixon was not leaving anything on the table there, was he, in the battle for third place? And he was rewarded in the end with that podium. Just of course, back at this point, they were fighting for fifth, and events ahead of them changed things. It doesn't look as if Fernandez is in any position to share pleasantries, as Dixon, I think, is just saying, hey, it's racing for Gusto, and they do shake hands in the end. Well, I think Gusto, the consolation of knowing that he does take the world championship lead in the end, will keep him happy.
There certainly wasn't any hard, but great fight to watch. Please tell us about your race.
Crazy race. I let them go at the beginning and slowly caught back. I left it.